A global espionage case has ties to Northeast Wisconsin. It involves 55-year-old James Hitzelberger, who works for the U.S. Navy in the Middle East. He was arrested last month. He's accused of copying documents that referenced gaps in U.S. intelligence in Bahrain. He has pleaded not guilty. His parents live in Fond du Lac. He shipped boxes to them in the past, and FBI agents searched the parents' home after his arrest. Agents took some photos, but did not seize anything.